machine.
This woman is the real deal.
The following contest is a fatal five-way match and is for the women.
A woman who calls herself undeniable.
She's certainly lived up to that moniker thus far.
And from Utah, Zoe Stark!
I love this.
The Queen of Spades about to grace the WWE Universe with true submission expertise.
And from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the Queen of Grand Valley, Texas, Raquel Rodriguez!
And NXT Rock.
This is my brutality!
The Eradicator has arrived. Ready to pass judgment on the women's division.
And from Adelaide, Australia, she is the women's world heavyweight champion, Rhea
Challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl to turn real ugly, real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit.
This is so painful. Now he's breaking it up in the last second.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Reversal. Can they go to the attack? Shayna hooked up.
Psychological warfare at play here from the Nightmare.
German suplex laced in the ring now. Fans out for the championship.
Implanted by the DDT.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstar can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or tap.
Nice. She scurries out of there.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Watch the ripcord.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal fall. Like a brick wall running into you.
What a close line.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh, the sweat drip out of the challengers every point.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. Will the shoulder come up with that move hits one more time? The challenger's looking shaken. Reversal from Raquel.
Quite a show. Here's another gander.
Neil Jack S.
Quite the win for her here.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this